You could, well, talking with Mills, the two of them have been going at it the last couple of minutes.
They're still going at it.
They're jawing the entire way up the floor as Sprewell picks up his fourth foul. And an offensive foul. Let's see who the call's against. Yep.
Offensive foul.
See, Van Gundy should get his starters out of there now. I don't know why Van Gundy even has his guys' starters in the game anymore. This is when guys get injured, they start to lose their cool. Should get his first team out of there.
Here's the bump between Mills and Sprewell.
Flagrant elbow by Spree.
And they continue to talk, and a technical foul has been called on a couple of players.
Why doesn't Van Gundy get these guys out of the game?
I think it's Mills and Sprewell. Now, this is just pure speculation. Rick Brunson taking Sprewell away. Sprewell would be better off just walking off. Crowd is taunting him as he goes to the bench right now. Patrick Ewing doing a good job coming out. Tommy Nunez, the veteran official, trying to give him some words of advice as well. Words that Sprewell should take. So double technical fouls on Mills and Sprewell. Again, Clyde, just a thought on why he's in the game so long. He's been hearing it from behind the bench quite a bit. Maybe Van Gundy wanted to keep him on the floor away from the taunts.
But what happens when a game gets raggedy like this, guys are subject to get injured, man. Guys are out of control.
Absolutely.
Diving for balls. So you don't want your starters out there in this scenario.